Hello, this is Shuo from Google Vibe Designer. Today, I'm going to talk about a feature in the Google Vibe Designer called text fitting. Text fitting can be used to fit text inside its container. Let's take a look at an example. Here on stage, I have a very long text that runs out of its container. If I select the text, a text fitting section will be shown in the text panel. There are two ways to fit the text. The first way is to reduce text size to fit container. As soon as the checkbox is checked, the font size of the text will be automatically reduced to fit it within the container. Here it shows the fitted size is 17 pixels, while the text panel shows the original font size is 30. There is another field called minimum size, which can be used to specify the smallest font size that can be reduced to. So here, because the smallest font size it can be reduced to is 10 pixels, the text can be fitted to a size of 17. If I change the minimum size to be 20, the fitted size can only go down to 20 pixels, even though it still overflows. If I uncheck the checkbox, the original font size is recovered. The second way to fit a text is to truncate to fit container. When I enable truncation, the part that overflows will be removed and the text will be truncated. When I uncheck the checkbox, the original text content is recovered. If I enable both size reduction and truncation, we will first reduce the font size and will only truncate the text if it doesn't fit at the smallest font size. When text fitting is enabled, we can still edit the text. To edit the text, we need to first select the text tool. As soon as you click inside the text element to start editing, we will temporarily disable text fitting so you can edit full content. When the editing is done, you can click anywhere outside the text element and the text fitting will be automatically reapplied. Text fitting is especially useful in dynamic ads and responsive ads. Let's take a look at an example of dynamic ads. Here on stage, I have a text element whose text content is bound to a field in a sample data. When I switch between node feed and the sample data, the content of the text will be dynamically changed. As a result, the text content may overflow. But if I have text fitting enabled on the text block, you can see when I switch between node feed and the sample data, the font size of the text will be automatically adjusted to make sure it fits within the container. Text fitting is also useful in responsive ads. Here I have a responsive ad and a text element that will resize when the viewport resizes. If I don't have text fitting enabled, you can see when the viewport resizes, the text element also resizes, and there's a chance that the text will run out of the container. But if I have text fitting enabled, you can see the font size of the text is automatically adjusted when the text element resizes. That's it. Thanks for watching.